Have you ever wondered how blockbuster movies actually render all those jaw-dropping shots? Take the Avengers Endgame for example. It had almost 2,500 VFX shots packed into a final cut. Each of those shots required massive amounts of rendering time, far beyond what a single computer could realistically handle. So how do studios get it done? The answer is, they rely on render farms. Imagine a giant facility filled with hundreds or even thousands of GPUs and CPUs, all working together to crunch through frames that would otherwise take years on a single workstation. And it is not just Hollywood that benefits from that. Render farms are also used for AI training, deep learning, and plenty of other computer-heavy projects. The advantage is obvious. One GPU on your desk compared to an entire cluster working in parallel is no contest. But the real question most people ask is whether it is financially viable. Surprisingly enough, in many cases, the answer is of course yes. Thanks to economies of scale and time savings, render farms often turn out to be the most affordable option. Today, we're gonna explore one of those services. RebusFarm is one of the OGs, debuting back in 2006, when aura farming, I mean render farming, wasn't that widespread. And as you might have expected, this video is sponsored by RebusFarm. You see, one of the biggest pros of using render farms such as RebusFarm is ease of use. It integrates with all major 3D software, like Blender, Max, Maya, and so on, and it gives you the comfort of simply clicking a button to upload your project to the farm. Once rendered, the frames are automatically delivered straight into your folder on your machine, and that's the gist of it. It also offers several features to help you debug your project for the best results, along with a cost calculator to estimate your expenses before submitting a job. One of the biggest benefits of using a render farm, aside from saving a huge amount of time, is that it offloads the rendering process from your own machine so you can keep working while it renders in the background. Many people think of render farms as a hassle, where you need to make sure that everything is set up correctly, then export, then upload, then configure, you get the point. But RebusFarm simplifies the process into just a few clicks. With the Rebus add-on for Blender for example, it attaches itself to the render panel and the RebusFarm, and from there, you can do everything. You can quickly see how many projects are actively rendering, how many are complete, waiting, or paused. You can quickly move to the homepage, control center, pre-upload a project, or buy more credit. RebusFarm uses a credit system, called RenderPoint, which you can use when rendering. But we will talk about the credit system in a bit. Under settings, you can pick between multiple priority options, with standard being the balanced choice between cost and rendering speed. But before committing your precious credits, you can of course use the cost calculator. Rebus offers two calculation methods. The first gives you a quick estimation, while the second actually renders a test frame from your project to provide a much more accurate prediction of the final cost. Under that, you have the My Team section, and this is one of the great features of using Rebus. It allows your teammates to use your account to initiate render requests without needing their own credits, while you still keep control over billing, and you can keep track exactly who rendered what. Another life quality feature in the Rebus add-on is the Smart Check, which will help you make sure that everything is set up correctly before submitting a project and starting to upload it. You can just hit Quick Check, and all the errors and warnings will be listed here with a quick way to fix them. For example, here I got border is active, so all I need to do is click Fix Me. After that, all you do is hit Upload. If you want your project to start rendering as soon as it finishes uploading, tick the Activate Auto Start option. Now you can check your control center to see the progress of the upload and all the good stuff. Here in the dashboard, you can keep track of everything. The interface is pretty intuitive. It is not rocket science, and everything is self-explanatory. In Team Manager, you can create a new team, give it a name and a profile picture, and even choose to supply initial credits, just in case someone on your team wanted to render other stuff. To add new members, type their email, select their role, enter their initial credit, and click Invite. In a similar fashion, you can just copy the invitation link and send it to anyone that you want to add on your team. And honestly, that's about it. I ran a few renders, just to check the difference in speed, and it is really noticeable, especially on the higher priority tier. If you are hesitant to use a render farm, not even for the pricing, but for the hassle you think you would need to go through to export projects, make sure the textures are there, bake everything and so on. And even after that, you might get a bad result just because you forget to tick something or some option or pack that one texture. But with RebusFarm, the process couldn't be simpler. It also helps a lot that you get a real-time preview to keep track of each frame and even play the animation before the render is finished. So give it a try and let me know what you think in the comment section down below. And the good thing, Rebus offers 25 render credits when you first sign up to test the service before committing to the money. I think this is a good time to talk about pricing and credits. Render points are the platform's currency. You buy them with real money, and they will get spent as your renders run. The cost is measured in octane bench hours, or OBH, which is basically 1 hour of rendering power equal to an octane bench score of 100. So for example, so if a GPU has a score of 1000, 1 hour of rendering on that card would count as 10 OBH. Since Rebus charges about 45 cents per OBH, that would mean $4.50 or 4.5 credits for 1 hour on that GPU. And the faster the hardware, the more credits it uses, but you get the results much quicker. And if you stop the render early, you only pay for what you actually processed. So whether you are working on a short animation, a complex VFX shot, or even a larger production, RebusFarm takes the heavy lifting off your machine and makes rendering simple and fast. So click the link in the description and try RebusFarm today for free. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.